Quill's favorite story. How Sir Argus fought beside the Sprite Champion to seal this temple from the Arcane and secured the survival of their kinds. Simply standing in their heroic footsteps felt like a great honor.
Thank you.
Will hoped this was a shortcut to the castle. What she found was a strange and vibrant place shrouded in perpetual twilight. But something about it was oddly familiar.
Infested.
A grumble echoed from the cave.
And why would I do that?
It croaked loudly, annoyed at either nothing or something.
You in there!
Declared Quill boldly.
Where are we? I'm looking for the fastest way to the castle.
Oh. Quill recognized the toad as Veda's steed from the mire. Seemingly oblivious to Quill, he continued.
Fine. I'll open the route. Give them your fancy test. But you're only digging yourself a deeper grave with Rootseer Veda.
If Veda knew I led you here, she'd burn my roots from existence. A voice rose from the soil, gently shaking the branches. But I need to know you can handle the perils of the castle. no animal has ever crossed into a sprite's heartwood. The words radiated from the leaves. You must prove I've not erred in giving you the glass relic.
start, but we'll have more work to do if Veda is ever going to accept you as her champion. I'll summon you again when you're ready. Quill and the Reader were reunited with the Toad of Cantankerous Disposition.
One test. Small flies, if you ask me. I doubt they'll even find the second portal back.
Thank you.